It's Taco Tuesday! Hey, Keto girls.
Hey, we got it.
Yes, we got it this time.
Right up there. All right. Last week and the week before, maybe not so much. Anyway, y'all, it's Taco Tuesday, and you know what? We just wanted the vegetarians out there to know we did not forget about y'all.
No, we did not. So we have a cheddar cheese crustini. That's actually like a shell.
Yeah, that sharp cheddar that we bake for like five. I would say bake it for like 5 minutes. Unless you want it really crusty, go for 10. Go to about 10 minutes. Sorry.
I'm sorry. Mm-hmm. Well, let me try to lift it up.
Sharp cheddar.
And that's it. Like, it's literally like a tortilla. But it's just on a bed of romaine lettuce.
Yep.
And this is a vegetarian dish. So, not vegan, because we do have dairy and animal byproducts in the dish. But instead of us using a protein, we actually use zucchini.
Yeah.
And we season it with the homemade taco seasoning that we created. And whatnot. And we garnished the dish with pico de gallo,
lime,
and also like a sour cream and hot sauce mixture.
Yeah, like a creme.
And we have a lime to garnish it, and we actually have our condiments, which is the romaine lettuce under the salad.
Because you gotta get your lettuce and your greens in. So we're gonna try to eat this very elegantly for you guys for Taco Tuesday, but I know you probably demolish it. You probably just... So Latrice is elegant. I'm not.
I'm fancy. If I could have my way, I'd have like a glass of Prosecco.
Okay.
Or like a Perrier. You know.
True. I know how you are. And if it was up to me, I'd just have a glass of tequila. But I'm doing keto and trying to not have my body turn that tequila into some type of sugar. Maybe like vodka. Okay. It's okay.
Maybe we'll do drinks one day. One day we'll do some keto.
Keto-friendly cocktails.
Keto-friendly cocktails. That'll be fun. So, and what's kind of cool is I'm going to just put a piece of lettuce where I need one on top. Now it's a salad. Boom. You can say you had a salad today. But you can eat this, like, guys, if you're not noticing how flexible this little piece of cheese is, are you thinking nachos? Because that's what you can do with this.
Yes, you can. Smother it actually cheese. Smother it in with meat and cheese and
sour cream.
Put it under a broiler.
Come on.
Had an elasticity.
Woo!
You know how that cheese that I'd be given. You know?
Yes. So, but we digress. But we'll do a nacho.
We'll
do a nacho for one of our next videos. But here you go. Taco Tuesday. Bon appetit. Wow. It's like interesting.
It's like,
I feel like I felt different textures married really well.
That was interesting.
Well, I can't really describe it because it's our first time tasting it for you guys right now for this video. So try it. If you try it and you love it, let us know. If you try it and you hate it,
let us know. Okay. Thank you guys for tuning in again to Think Keto.
Think Keto.
Taco Tuesday. You guys have a great evening. Thank you. Bye.